Son of a bitch and bastard. Son of a bitch and bastard. Son of a bitch and bastard.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And
hold on, hey, hold on, hey. Let it finish.
Well, I don't know which tone to take. Well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, God forbid if you're listening to this. Well, goddamn, I do believe that it is Tuesday.
That's the name of the show. It's Tuesday.
January 31st.
2017. So today's,
what's the name of the show? You didn't do any of it. You just got
I shot it over to Mark, and he stopped.
No, you're supposed to.
I think
to...
you should have just let him go
son
with
of
it.
A bitch and bastard. Son of a bitch and bastard.
Hey, good.
Hey.
I want people to hear our hard work.
Yeah, but they have 300 more shows to hear that fucking hard
well,
work.
Well, I love this. Son of a bitch and bastard.
Fine. Never again.
All right, well,
we'll all just talk right over everything.
They'll hear it 300 times.
Well, I got to go live.
Before the end of everything. You know what I mean?
So anyways, this is the BB Podcast, and it's Tuesday, January 30th. Is it the 31st?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, we're going to get it again.
Welcome to the BB Podcast.
We're going to get it again.
In consideration of the patrons that came before you and the cocksuckers that have already left, please tell nobody about this show. Also, the following story is fictional. It does not depict any actual person nor event. Audio discretion is advised. And now, please welcome to the airwaves some cocksuckers that you've grown to listen to. And guests and hosts. The hell's the name of the show? What the hell is the name of the show?
It's never changed.
All right.
BB Podcast.
Hey,
That's Matt. That's Paul.
No. So anyway, I'll take over the introduction.
Jesus,
we got our natural
this
host
is a
30 always goddamn
minute
goddamn
long
Jesus.
Introduction now.
It's half the podcast.
And you know, we're sitting in with a couple special guests.
Oh, okay.
We got Dr.
What are those guys' names?
Little.
Shut the fuck up, I'll destroy you.
We got motherfucking Leon. Leon, go ahead and say hello.
I have to change it every 30 seconds.
Nobody can
you're
see your peace sign. You got to say hello.
There's a camera right fucking there.
It's right there.
How about Dr. Tartar? Hello, Tartar. Can you say hello?
Hello.
There's Tartar.
He doesn't say
Tartar.
Hello. He says Tartar.
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 Tartar. Tartar, boy.
Tartar.
Yeah.
So we're like 32 minutes in, and that's the end of our intro.
That's all we got.
Oh, yeah. And our email is
brothersbrer@gmail.
I thought it was OGBB.
No. That's a sore
Fuck
subject.
Me for listening into
that is a sore
week.
Subject.
That's a sore subject. You don't talk about the OGBB.
That's right. We just forget about it.
You never do that again.
Can we go ahead and take a look?
So look like a fucking wizard.
Traffic and weather?
Yeah, please do.
Give me a chance
no,
to look at my
like
phone.
No, it looks like Emperor Palpatine.
All right. Quick look at weather. Look out of your window. And traffic. God forbid if you're in traffic, you ain't listening to this, so who cares? All right, anyway, back to you. Hey, real quick, hang on. Sorry, this old man wants to come on.
I'm Tom Brokaw.
Oh, he's back. Tom Brokaw. Right, he's been here for 2 whole weeks. Was he staying with you?
You got any? Yeah, he is.
Is he staying
actually
at your house?
Yeah,
the horse
is.
Barn?
He is. I got him some good free feed.
That's nice.
Tom Brokaw, you got anything to contribute?
No.
All right.
Fucking Tom Brokaw is a real jerk.
Well, anyway, what's the date? One more time.
He flies out here. Why are
Tuesday,
we going over
January
the
31st.
That's number 3.
So that's the end of January, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get your taxes. Get your W-2s.
Oh.
I hate it this time of year, you know, as an employer. Because people lie about their address for some weird reason. Like, I give a shit. It's so weird. So we got to chase people down.
Because I don't want the government knowing
like a bounty hunter?
Every year, we got to chase people down because you have to have it out by the 31st.
Correct.
And if you... these fucking assholes lie about it all the time. And then they call you in a hurry because they want it.
Yep.
It's annoying. And then we're like, it's in the mail, prick. Fucking use your address, you asshole.
You know what? All my employees, they just printed their W-2 out. I was like, hey, you can go get your W-2s from the HR, you know? And they're all like, no, we already printed our... I already filed my taxes, like, last week. I'm like, oh.
I'm about to do mine, too. I want some fucking money.
Yeah, shit. I need it.
Hey, so I was reviewing some notes. You see that protest?
No.
Which one? There's been thousands.
Yeah, which one?
Like,
which day?
I guess there's been thousands.
Protests
are in
right
now.
How many days in are we? It's insanity.
You know, it's like when you're in the hole, like day 8, day 9.
It's only been 11
10.
Days.
Yeah,
11 first.
Yeah,
right. He went in the 20th.
Yeah.
So.
Jesus Christ.
Day 11. That's like, fucking crazy.
No one can travel here.
It's weird. Fucking, it seems longer than 11
days. He wants
days.
To fucking just Jeez. Pour oil all over everything.
So I'll go ahead and give you a little bit of history. Never mind. I won't.
Please. But so what I don't get is it's more like his ego's fucking hurt because did you see... Like, he's doing all this shit. I mean, he's doing what he said he was going to do, and he's doing it fucking fast.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Nothing's getting passed, so that's nice.
Well, it doesn't
he
make sense.
He fired his attorney general.
Yeah, I know. It's insanity. But the thing is I lost what I was saying. Oh, good. His ego's so fucked up. Like, the woman sent me this article about he did something for LBG. I always screw it up, and I look like a jerk.
LGBT.
LGBT, and it's
there's
Q
also
now,
a Q.
Too.
Yeah, yeah.
Q
there's
now.
Q.
Yeah, and I think it's because everybody hates him so much. He's just like, I got to do something where somebody will be happy with me. He's such a psychopath. I like that little, was it a GIF or GIF?
Oh, yeah, it shows
a cat.
Yeah.
He's like, I drew a kitty
well,
cat.
Well, I've seen, like, 20 different things
oh,
right
yeah.
now.
Oh, yeah, that one's my favorite. Yeah,
you guys seen
the kitty cat.
TrumpDonald.com? That someone made. It's just like an animation thing. You go to it and you can blow
and
a trumpet in his face.
Yeah, it's a
Seriously?
Trumpet that blows into his face.
Pretty funny.
Trumpet.
And it calculates how many times he's been trumped.
I think if he lives through all of it, he's going to go insane because everybody hates him so bad.
The
I
thing is, like half the country.
Same with his family, too.
I still think half the country supports him and loves him.
Well, I think it's less than half.
Yeah,
less than
a little half, bit less.
But it's definitely more East Coast.
He's definitely got enough support to keep his mentality, I feel like.
I don't know if it's East Coast.
I think
like,
it's going to be scary.
Yeah, it's definitely East Coast.
Well, like, just south.
And then through the southeast.
Right.
And then here.
Midwest.
Fucking around all the farms and shit. But even those people are freaking
just rural
out.
Rural areas.
And that's the ones you got to be scared of. I mean, we'll go stand and be like, hey, you stop that and get pepper sprayed and shit. Yeah. Those assholes all have weapons and... Like, I was talking to this guy, and he's like, yeah, so... Just so I could fool people, I made my Pepsi machine into a gun safe. And then my refrigerator is completely filled with ammunition. Do you know how much ammunition it would take to fill a refrigerator?
Yeah,
a lot.
A
holy
lot.
Shit. And he's just telling me nonchalant, and I'm like, holy shit.
Where'd you live?
It's crazy.
Sounds like the next Unabomber.
I know right where he lives. And I'm going to go right there if anything
Just make sure
happens.
You're on a good side, okay?
Yeah, I'm going to be his little whipping boy.
No, you my know, brother's friend has a huge bunch of like guns. He has like
it's
AK-47s
so I just never had that mentality.
Yeah. I've never been into guns.
It's so weird.
I kind of am now, though.
I don't
dude.
Like
I kind of
the having that much power.
What the fuck are your guns going to do for you anyway? God forbid somebody's going
like,
to come gonna want to come up and fuck you up. Guess what? They're going to do it via robot, via drone. Hey,
robots.
You could shoot off drone. But when you shoot that drone, there's going to be poisonous gas that fucking goes up in the air that gives you fucking Zachleys. What is Zachleys, by the way? let's look it up. Zachleys is when your face looks exactly like your ass. Yeah, man. What the fuck you think you're going to fight with your fucking
How many
bones,
Colfax buses did it take you to get that down?
Huh?
I said, how many Colfax bus rides did it take you to get that down?
Yeah, I'm going to be
These
raped,
poor people.
Robbed, or shot. Famously, those are my famous words.
What do you
I'm
mean
scared?
Raped, robbed, or shot.
I don't
How?
Like people that have that many guns.
You have a few different orifices.
Yeah.
Everybody back home.
You ever see
guns.
That porno where like everybody the has small guns. Micro dicks
There's more guns in America than there are people.
Yeah.
It's fucked up.
It's just my own personal choice. I don't want to take your guns away.
Yeah, I don't.
You can have your fucking guns, but I don't like them.
No, I just don't like people
scary.
Say they for like hunting, but like, why the fuck do you need a fucking like semi-automatic fucking weapon that just
when I
shoots
was
round after
exactly.
round after round? Like, how are you gonna fucking
in case your government comes knocking on your door
They're
trying to take your freedoms?
Only
that's
reason
right.
why,
that's why
you
need one of them.
Need a gun. Yeah. Only reason why you'd ever need a gun.
Don't tag me.
Is if
this.
You're trapped like that Paul Walker.
You don't know.
Remember
shut
that
up,
Paul
shut
Walker.
Up.
Who's Paul Walker?
He was that idiot that
burned
to death alive in his vehicle. You know?
It wasn't his
How
vehicle.
How is he an idiot?
Well, because he didn't have a gun. The only
yeah,
reason
he
why he didn't
shot
have a gun
Porsche.
Is to shoot yourself.
He should have shot that Porsche what? Out, and he would have been fine.
Wow. Crazy. Did yeah. we talk about the loophole that potheads were trying to do to get guns? They're like these 80% completed guns, and you just like... drill a couple more holes and they're like a completed gun, but you don't have to register.
Or what?
No, you don't have to register them. And that way, you don't have to commit perjury by
interesting
on the gun application. If you have a medical marijuana card, you cannot.
Yeah, yeah, you can't have a gun.
But
really?
It's a, good. It's a felony to not to yeah, not be able to own a gun.
That's awesome.
Really?
So yeah.
So you're like, screwed, buddy.
There's
I'm
a bunch
joking.
Of people
I was literally thinking about buying
that instead nope. of nope, committing perjury, they buy these 80% completed Glocks, and there's like what AR-15s or there's all kinds of crazy guns.
What about
like,
a 3D printed? I knew that if you bought the stock before the whole ban and everything, like you were fucking in. You didn't have no barrel, you didn't have no trigger or nothing. But if you bought the stock, technically, all right, perfect. You're in underneath the ban.
Oh.
So anyway,
interesting.
Your brother had a kid.
Yeah, yeah, that's old news. Idiot. That kid's like a teenager now.
We need to get that kid a gun.
Yeah, and what the fuck? Nobody did buy that kid a gun. What the hell's wrong with these people?
We need to buy that kid a gun.
This
should have a gun already.
Damn it.
Two or three.
How old is that kid already?
2 or 3 years.
2 or 3 years? It needs
He's
a gun.
About, is he almost a month yet?
She.
It's a gal.
Oh, yeah.
But it's a...
But when they're so small, you can't really tell unless if like yeah, you pull yeah. off their cloth diapers and like you're looking
you
at like
their
intercourses. Like, how do you intercourse? You know, no, outside that, no. every fucking boy or girl. Well,
what's the youngest?
Kiddo,
you, what's the youngest you can get a kid to a gun?
I don't know. Because no, like hunting,
that's like probably like 8 years old. Probably
no, 6 months. Let's.
Because remember when I was younger than that?
No, maybe.
Because I remember like people
limits.
In kindergarten going hunting with their dads and shit back home.
Eight.
I'm all.
Yeah,
I'm,
that was legal.
I'm buying Chris and Naomi's kid a gun
get
at
a
6 months.
AR. You hit him an AR 12.
Yeah. Well,
get him a 15.
I obviously can't buy the gun, purchase it because I'd be committing perjury.
Oh yeah,
so,
that's true.
I'll just get an
80%
completed. Yeah, and then I'll just drill it out, and there you go. The gun.
Drill it
for
out
for the kid.
Laying pipe.
I'll do.
So
that.
I can talk
that's
about
what I
this
do.
Since he's dead now.
Yeah.
But my old drug dealer, he used to want me to go shoot up shit with him.
Random.
That shit scare the shit out of me.
Shoot with a gun?
No, like
did you ever go with him?
No,
like,
fuck
shoot
no.
Up drugs.
No, like one Dr. time Tartar I'm sitting there getting high, because I was always over there getting high.
Yeah.
I'd buy my shit and just stay, and we'd play
video games
and whatever, and try to intercourse ladies. But then one time he comes from the other room with an AR-15. He's like, dude, we got to go shoot up this house.
What?
And I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? And I'm like, no, man, I'm fucking good. He's like, dude, these fucking dudes stole money from me. We need to go now. And I'm like, no. And then here comes his, like, I don't know. I remember if his uncle or somebody comes flying around the corner. Let's go get him. And then, dude, and then they came back. It ended up being this big old drug feud. And, like,
Jesus.
I luckily wasn't in the middle of it, and that's kind of when I fucking quit hanging out. But so one time the dudes broke into the house, and they, like, shot up the guy's safe. And they, like, cut themselves on the safe, and there was just blood everywhere. And then they tied up somebody's dad, and, like, it was crazy.
Damn. What the fuck?
And then, once again, they tried to get me to go shoot up shit. And I'm like, dude, I smoke pot, man. That's all I got. I'm so scared of those fucking guns.
Yeah, no shit, man. I remember a kid getting robbed for his safe of fucking drug money.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's younger than us.
It's crazy. You know,
I've been robbed.
Damn, like, y'all be like talking about like fun times, man.
Yeah, that was good times.
Honestly.
That was good times.
Best times.
You got robbed by gunpoint or what?
Robbing drugs.
That's gotta be fucking freaky.
Yeah, it is. We got robbed for a pound. Me and my
just the weed,
friend.
Not the money?
Yeah, well, I mean, it was.
Well,
we had to pay that
money
back to the
well,
drug dealer.
Yeah, yeah.
The weed was on the front, so it sucked.
No,
really
I
bad.
Never did that because I smoke it, dude.
Yeah,
you'd be robbing the wrong drug dealers then.
But yeah, no. I
always
just,
end up just buying the weed.
Yeah,
anyways.
I just had a shotgun pointed at me, but it was
yeah,
it's
but that'll
fucking scary.
Annihilate you.
Yeah,
they could sew together.
It made me
a
break down like a little
hole.
Bitch. I won't lie.
I'm gonna say you do shit.
I was like, take it.
Hell yeah, no, I wouldn't fight
I'm
for shit.
I'm fighting you for this.
I don't care if it's fucking my wedding ring. I don't care if it's anything. Peace. It's gone.
Just take it.
I don't give a
fuck.
Fuck
you.
If you can't get it off my finger, I'll let you shoot my finger off. You could have that shit. I don't give a fuck.
It definitely sucked, though, because it was on the front, so I had to, like, pay that back over the summer.
How much was it?
About $3,000.
Oh, Jesus.
$3,000 for a pee.
Yeah.
Mexican
back
swag?
Back in, like, 2009.
Mexican swag?
No.
Oh, no, it was good,
so
bud.
Awesome.
Yeah, it was Cali, bud.
Where could hey,
to get a
long story
pound.
Short,
they called it KB.
No bullshit. Real quick, as I stated, the following story earlier. Is fictional. It does not depict any actual person or event. Audio discretion is advised. But as you hear that, there disclaimer. If anybody knows where we get some Mexican bricks, some good old Mexican bricks,
Jamaica,
shoot us an email. Man. Yeah, I'll meet you.
I can get it from you, but we have to give me the money to go back to Missouri.
That's gross.
Yeah, I don't want it.
You gotta make it worth my time.
No. My first wife still lives in Missouri.
No, I was talking about this with people. I think the trend this year is gonna be low THC weed that just tastes good because
high
I think
terpenes.
Yeah,
a trend or a curse.
Yeah, you don't want
to. No, I think it's a. I think
I
it's gonna
like
be a trend.
That.
Yeah, because people want because exactly what you're saying.
Right.
You want the Mexican swag because
I
want to
spend 40
yeah.
minutes
smoke,
picking through sticks and stems.
You smoke like a whole. You can smoke a whole fucking.
God, we used to
that
fucking
shit and be cool. You
we used to
traits.
Fight over that. We'd be like, I'm not bringing it up.
Mark right,
always,
exactly.
Mark always ended up breaking it up.
I broke
why?
It up.
You seen?
I'm sorry. I'm like the one of you guys that I did never smoked like.
Shit,
we swag,
that's
yeah.
awesome, dude.
Damn,
that's great.
You should do it just for fun.
I'm glad that
I didn't mind it.
My brother did, but
this is a testament to our breeding techniques.
You had to spend like 15 minutes with each quarter going through it, picking up the stems. Dude. I mean, not the stems, the seeds. Like I've.
That's
like,
fantastic. Yeah. I'm glad you've never smoked yeah. shitty weed, dude.
Yeah.
That's great.
I got love shitty weed, but I've never smoked like. Cause I shitty
going
like,
back to
yeah,
those times. I mean,
never,
yeah,
you don't know.
Oh yeah,
so like, I've never seen
dude,
it
I've
bricked up. Yeah,
I've smoked stuff that was borderline black.
Yep.
Oh yeah, too.
Tire bud,
give
baby,
a fuck, dude.
Tire bud.
And dude, we would
they'd
smoke
smuggle it in
the
a
worst
tire.
Taste.
It smelled exactly like a fucking tire, dude. Yeah,
dude, just to get high as teenagers, dude. We smoked out of
yeah.
the worst things.
One time I went to New Jersey and my dad's friend gave me some, and like it was all flattened, but the only part that wasn't flattened were like
the
seven seed. Yeah. Like
yep.
the seven seeds.
Yeah, and then you just pop them out.
Yeah, dude.
No,
it
I'm
was,
talking
yeah.
the shit we would
dude,
have
dude, I
love
that shit.
You could literally pick out like 200
that's the shit
seeds
I was looking
quarter.
For.
Really? I'm not even kidding.
Because if you could pop that. Them out like that, that was the best.
If we found the seed in, like, back in the day, we'd be like, oh my God,
yeah,
save this shit. Like,
yeah,
we'd
exactly.
find one.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, yeah. Now we save our seeds.
We try to test this seed break.
You know, I had some blueberry headband herm out on me and gross had a bunch of seeds.
Oh, I have a couple of those seeds.
Yeah. Oh, did I give you some?
I saved them.
Oh, cool.
Because you gave me some tweeds.
Yeah, that's right.
I like them tweeds. I like them tweeds.
Yup.
So this whole weekend I was in the garage going through shit or just making fucking weird shit on the computer.
Yeah.
I'm finally making music again. It's fun.
It's good.
Nice.
Yeah, his setup's pretty clean.
But I got fucking hammered when I was making my rap.
Yeah, that's what it sounded like it.
Wait, the cliff note?
Yeah, I'll do a cliff note. Here, play it.
We need a cliff note.
Yeah, we do need a cliff
my
note.
My favorite cliff
he's
note.
He's been really nice lately.
Yeah.
My favorite cliff note, I don't know who it was, but I think it was you, but he said, like, what's a black guy's...
Fuck cliff
where
notes.
Does a black Eskimo
Siamese.
Live?
Fuck cliff notes. Fuck cliff notes.
Yeah, boy.
Siamese. Fuck cliff notes.
Same.
Yeah, so my... you like that?
That's your favorite one.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
That sounded like my Snoopy. I'm a Snoopy boy.
Like
same
whoa,
ass.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We
I'm
can't talk about what the fuck it is unless if anybody has got a fucking cliff note. That's the only reason
that's
why the music's
that's what I'm
playing.
Doing. I was
hey,
about
whoa,
to do
whoa.
My cliff note.
All right, well, then shoot it down.
You're talking, though.
I was
you
listening
scumbag.
To another cliff note that was going down.
It's hey. Called a segment.
Yeah, it's a segment. You got to play your music for a second.
I got a segment for you.
So
cut my dick and balls into three segments.
Like,
which one do you want?
I got
same as I was up at the Toro.
Yeah.
And I had about I had about 3/4 of a huevos ranchero, and then same as Sherry. Oh, Sherry. Oh, I called over Bob, and I was like, "Hey, Bob, hey, check it out. All that food's gone. Sherry's fat." That was he thought he, and he's like, "I sure got her, didn't I?"
Fucking cliff note.
And they drop the beat again.
A fucking cliff note.
A fucking cliff note.
Yeah.
Fucking cliff note.
What?
Turn down your bass, bros. It'll blow up your car.
Cliff note.
Hell
yeah.
Take hell yeah, man. We need some more of that.
But, dude, I was so hammered when I was making that. It was, I looked like Stevie Wonder.
Stevie Wonder.
Dude, I was like, fucking. Because I did it all with a metronome. I didn't. program any of it. I played that whole thing.
That's good.
Nice. And I'm just like, like everything's like spinning and shit when I'm trying to save everything. It took forever. And that's what, like 18 seconds?
Yeah. All the shit's like 17 seconds.
17, 18. Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah, dude.
Me and Mark did that pretty quick, too.
Yeah, we did that in like 20 minutes.
Our intro. Son of a bitch and bastard. Son of a bitch and bastard.
Wait, was that
can
YouTube?
Can we play that again?
Yeah.
Can we? I mean, nobody's listening to it at this point, obviously.
No one's listening to it.
Yeah, I want to hear that again. Yeah, let's shoot it down. I want to hear that again.
All right.
Yeah, you guys.
Here's the song you're going to hear for the next 300 shows.
You're lucky.
If you're lucky.
Right.
Scumbags.
Son of a bitch and bastard. 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 Son of a bitch and bastard.
Oh! Who did the yeehaw?
Both of us.
He was having a spiritual, musical fucking.
You sure were, weren't you?
There. He was like. That shit, like, speaks to, like, his inner soul.
You'll like my email one. And do we have any emails?
No.
Oh, write me an email real quick so we could do the email segment. All right, here, just
a quick second.
He's just going to read us an email that he wrote. Yeah.
Perfect.
There you go.
All right.
Here, so play the email music. Sit down and do your email.
All right, we're playing the email music. Everyone shut up. This is a segment.
Yeah, let's try this. This is one of my favorite ones.
Emails.
Yeah, boy.
Fuck yeah, I like that one.
That was a good one.
Hey, boys. I'm new to this show. What the fuck did I get into? I'm too fucked up to walk to the, what is this called? Not stable. Dresser. Dresser to change the station. Tell me one thing of, what the hell do you plan on doing here?
Is that a question for Dr. Bill?
It's signed Ignition.
Hey,
Ovulator.
I got a question for you that made me think of it.
Yeah.
Well, all right, let's read it again.
Can't piss on our... Well, fuck that. Before we go into that, do we have any...
You can't remember what you said.
Sure, I can.
Hey, what's that radio station you always call? I want to know that is what I want to know. That's hilarious.
Yeah. Because I want to tune in this motherfucker.
It's always like 3 or 4 in the morning. He's calling these people. I think it's a sports radio.
Sports?
Is it?
So do they know
you by name? What do you give them? Your pseudonym?
I'm interested. I'll listen for this.
Pseudonym?
Paco, tu escoca.
No, I've heard you. It's your regular voice. He's always like,
Nada?
What if John F. Kennedy... ran around the corner on the third base. Give me your thoughts. I'll take your
thing off air, man. So there was a whole big old speech about, like, you know, like the definition of sex. And it's like, oh, well, you know, if like you just put your hand on a dick and jerk it off or whatever, you know, like, oh, and then like a lot of people are thinking, like, oh, you know, I slide into the third base face first.
That sounds uncomfortable.
Nah, that was very fucking raw, but I want to make a joke about that.
There you go.
Slide into fucking third base.
He's saying he's going to slide right into that girl's pussy and lick it. What do you got?
Hey, or you'll break your nose.
God damn, you put me on the spot.
No, I didn't, Johnny.
Yeah, you did.
Or your teeth will like
you can't
bite
just
a clit or something.
Put them on the spot like
blood
that.
Everywhere.
Chill out, Johnny Durango.
Have you any of you guys
Is that
been
the name
tased?
You use? I just want to know the name you use. That's all because I think it's great. I think that's a good bit.
No.
He's afraid some of his listeners might be listening.
You're ruining his life right now.
And then he's like, Dr. Spadingo.
Yeah. So last time I called up, right? Go ahead and close your eyes or don't. Or I mean, if you're driving, please do, because we need less people on the fucking road.
People.
So God forbid, fucking floor it and look for a school fucking bus full of children if you're driving. Nobody's listening to this, but anyway, so there's a penguin. There's a penguin. Speaking of which, I thought penguins are made of rubber. I wouldn't have shot that one penguin when my bicycle tire got flat in order to patch it. I shot this fucking penguin, right? I want to patch my fucking tire. Turns out this son of a bitch is made full of feathers. I'm like, God damn, I thought he was rubber.
I think they'd be airtight.
I gotta fucking just walk my bike a fucking block.
You
and
think,
a half.
Wouldn't you?
Anyway, long story short, there's this fucking, there's this penguin, right? He's driving down Route 66, right? Like straight through the desert, you know. He's just like, hey, you know, I'm a penguin. I'm driving through the desert. God forbid. Jesus Christ.
Is he sitting
on
a block
of ice? His car, you know, all the power from his fucking pedal to the metal. It dies down. It dies down. He pulls over to the side of the road. He stops. He's like, oh, shit. I'm fucked.
I can't get the whole down. That's why I can't do Christopher Walken.
Yeah, he does a good one.
I know. I can't do it.
This penguin, right?
I honestly think...
This is Rabbi.
This penguin, right? He breaks down, side of the road in Arizona. It's very hot. What the fuck is penguin doing in Arizona? He's just driving through. He doesn't know what to do. So he stands on side of the road, right? He looks to hitchhike to the nearest town. Somebody picks him up. He goes to the nearest town. He gets to the only place that fixed car in town. He's like, hey, I got my car over there. You tow it here, figure out what's wrong. They say, sure. They go get his car. They bring it back to the shop. Like, hey, we'll take a look at it. You go enjoy yourself. So, you know, he's a penguin. He's in Arizona. He's very hot. He does not like this heat. He goes to ice cream shop. You know, he orders himself big ass sundae. He's like, I'm so hot, I need to cool down. He gets sundae, right? And you know, he's a penguin. He's only got them little fucking flaps.
Yeah, he's a penguin. He's a fucking penguin.
So he begins to eat his ice cream. He begins to eat his ice cream. And he's splashing it all over the fucking place because he's only got little flaps. He's got no thumbs. You know? And so, you know, after he's done eating his ice cream, cooling off, he walks back to a place that looking at his car and he says, so what do you think? And he's like, well, I think that you blew a seal. He's like, oh, no, I just ate ice cream.
You get it? He spilled ice cream all over himself.
All over his face.
And it looks like jizz. He looks like fucking jizz. Right, the penguin.
Anyway,
penguin got jizzed on.
Hey, so there's this one dude, right? You know, and, you know, he picks out three ladies that he really likes. He ships them over to the U.S. or wherever the fuck you want
to
go.
Did he go to, like, a...
Yeah, wherever the fuck you think. Anyway, long story short. Yeah. So he's like, hey, gals, I'll give you $5,000 each. Go ahead and go spend it how you wish. So the first gal, she spends that $5,000, like, doing her own self up. She's like, oh, yeah, I'm going to look so pretty. I'm going to marry this rich son of a bitch. Second gal takes that $5,000, you know, and she's like, oh, man, I'm going to go ahead and, like, fix this here planet. She buys, like, school children, like, Jordans and shit, you know. And then the third gal, you know, she, like, she, like, takes that $5,000 and she invests it. And, like, she gets, like, five times her money back and gives him, like, his five initial grand back. And he's like, oh, no, you know, see, I'm real good with money. I'll invest it and everything. And so, man, he's got a long decision on to think about. So in the end, he figured out, I'll take the one with the biggest tits.
Is that one of your grandpa's jokes? Like an old bar joke?
Mm-hmm. The Greatest Generation.
Well, anyway.
That reminds me of a joke. The girl goes into the bar and she drinks one whole pint of Jack Daniels and two slurps.
Jesus.
And then she proceeds to fuck four dudes and then goes home. Then the next day she comes in, does the same thing. And so the third day she comes in, the bartender's like, well, who get you? She goes, I don't want any more Jack Daniels. It makes my pussy hurt.
That's terrible.
Give me the tequila.
You guys are terrible people.
No, that's a good joke. That's a good joke.
Yeah, what am I name?
You want
a
know
classic joke?
Tequila. Here's a Randy joke.
Mm. A Randy joke.
Randy jokes are my favorite.
Like Randy from here?
That yeah, works the here? Dead Randy.
He's dead.
No, Uncle Dead Randy. He used to work here.
Okay. I thought we were talking about little Randy.
No, I don't think he has any jokes.
Gay
he's
Randy.
Just weird.
Yeah, I was like, I
he's just weird and quirky. So there's a pedophile and a kid walking in the forest holding hands. The kid looks up to the pedophile and says, gee, mister, it sure is scary in these woods. And he goes, oh, you're scared. I got to walk out of here alone. That's a dead kid joke.
That's a good one. I like it.
And then the other
it's
one.
Pretty good.
That's one of my favorites.
Yeah, it's like a Hansel and Gretel.
Yeah.
With a twist.
And a dead kid. And then the other one was how do you get? See, what's your least favorite ethnicity of woman?
Of woman? Of
yeah,
woman.
Like Italian, Greek. I know. I just
That's
pick
a hard
one. Who cares?
One.
It's not real.
I'm gonna go Mexican.
Mexican.
I'm gonna go in the spirit of Trump, and I say Iranian.
Ooh.
Really though, because like I definitely have like. That Mila Khalifa girl or whatever.
No, that's fine.
She got me.
It's just for the joke.
She got me into the whole...
Yeah,
yeah,
I just hate their beliefs.
How about a Russian?
I'm just messing.
Let's do
a
Russian.
Yeah, Russians
are
Russian,
Iranian, and
Russian,
Mexican.
Russian joke belongs
to Christopher. A Russian, Iranian, Mexican. Huh?
Oh, remember Christopher's Russian joke about when he was dating
I didn't get
one
through
Russian.
My joke.
Yeah,
you interrupt a joke with another joke?
Yeah, like five jokes.
That's rude as fuck.
I'm focusing in.
That's like a... That's like you just ran through the yellow man.
The yellow pages.
So how do you get an Iranian, Mexican, Russian bitch pregnant?
Iranian,
Don't
Russian.
You masturbate on her shoes and let the flies do the work. That was another Dead Randy
word. Uncle Dead Randy.
That was an Uncle Dead Randy joke.
You should make an Uncle Dead Randy soundbite.
That's the only two I remember.
I don't know.
I'll have to find Uncle Dead Randy. My brother probably knows
some. There's a ton of them. We always talk about them all the time.
It's because of the stink. You guys want to hear some good jokes?
Yeah.
Is there any way that we could unplug your telephone and plug in my grandmother?
You're going to call your grandma?
I would think
so. I thought
so.
You were going to wait for...
I don't trust
I thought you were waiting for Chris.
Well,
Christofferson.
I guess Chris has got to listen to the show. We'll see. I got to put this battery in my telephone.
Your battery's not even in your phone right now?
Okay. No.
So tell us in the next 25 minutes when you're ready to go. Because I want to listen to classical music.
All right.
Yeah.
He's still got to power up his phone.
I'm going to need like 4 minutes.
I thought you
it's
left
gonna, don't. It's going to give everything a virus. Some weird way.
My telephone?
Yeah, yeah.
I switch out phones every 2-3 months.
Yeah, dude, that gay porn you look up gives you a lot of viruses.
You know,
it's gonna.
If anybody
I'm thinking,
out there
I was thinking
this
more
audio
like
an
actual
waves,
virus.
Like, looks up pornography on their telephone, it's already like profiled into you.
Hey, I got a beef with you
I
from earlier.
I look up pornography.
So you said
we got some beef.
Oh shit!
You said that
spaghetti and potatoes.
You said what the hell's wrong with people? You watch the porn on the internet?
Yeah.
What else are you going to do? Is that your stash back there? Was that your home stash?
No, you don't.
Oh, getting called out. Getting called out.
Dude, I haven't watched the same porn twice.
Yeah, you don't watch the same porn twice, ever. What's the point of
back
that?
Back in the day, you used to have to.
That's understandable.
You got you used to have like relationships with the characters and stuff.
No, I remember it. Like, I remember like...
That's
I remember hiding that shit when my parents disappeared. I used to have VHSs.
Remember character development and pornos?
Yeah, but so that's what I'm saying.
Especially like
at this point,
I feel like
I get
there
to
was
see
a cloudy part in time before they went from VHS to DVD. Like I feel like it took them a while.
That's true.
Because like even me, like
I never owned
being
a DVD
the millennial
porn
or whatever. We had I never owned a DVD one. I only owned VHS.
I had that I had that one that David and who was it? David and Nick or was it David and you? You guys bought me one for my birthday.
Oh, maybe it was me.
It was
sounds like me.
It was actually, a VHS porn.
Nick ain't spending no money on
anybody.
I owned
a couple of the Girls Gone Wild on DVD. Actually, I forgot about that.
Oh. Well, that's not really
that was
porn.
A subscription service.
Well, was there, like, penetration or anything on there?
No, it was this girl showing their titties. Oh. And then
I mean, I remember seeing the commercial.
Scenes. They were pretty fucking hilarious, though. And then there was, like, Snoop Dogg did an additional one. He just went around smoking a bunch of weed and being like, show me your titties, bitch.
Let me see on you. He's had, like, the same wife forever, hasn't he?
Yeah. It's crazy.
What a dumbass.
He's been married to her for, like, 40,
his
40 something,
literally.
No, 30-something years.
That's insanity.
Yeah.
She's not even hot.
No?
Nope. Not at all.
Never seen her.
I'm sure.
Look her up.
Who?
I bet she cheats. He lets her cheat on him.
Oh, I hope
who
so.
Is it? You know, I'll look her up.
Snoop
What's her
Dogg's
name?
Wife.
I don't know her name.
Yeah.
You don't have to know her name. Snoop Dogg's wife.
Snoop Dogg's wife.
No one knows her Snoop's name except for their close family. Sorry. Yeah, sorry that bitch don't exist, motherfucker. She did.
My tablet's all fucked. I can't even type.
Really?
On this fucking
that
piece
thing
of shit.
Hates everything. Jerk. Your grandma didn't answer?
She did.
Oh, that's better than I expected.
I don't know.
She's all right.
It's okay now.
That's fuckable. That's
like
not fucking multimillionaire.
You know
fuckable.
Who she reminds me of? She reminds me of the gal on Scary Movie 2.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was pretty hot.
The black gal.
Yeah. She's hilarious in that movie.
The show's going anywhere.
They were married in 1997.
It was fine until you came in.
It is fine. It's still fine.
I'm messing. That's
where?
Good.
Your mother's asshole?
Yeah.
It's fine until it came
yeah,
in.
Yeah, it's fine until that. Then you totally ruined everything. You ruined the time continuum.
When was it bad?
With
that
your
I began
asshole
to
cum.
Came into something.
Yeah.
You know how big
I
of
watched
a
future.
Parent I am?
No.
I keep my kids in my ball sack or in her mouth or on her face or in my sheets or.
Who's this?
He's like
so much better because he doesn't fucking whack off the internet porn. That's
oh,
what
that's
I was trying
true.
To say.
Dude. No, I got good shit.
He's in the nofap.
No, fuck you.
He's
everybody whacks off the internet
hashtag
porn.
Hashtag nofap.
Yeah, he does.
Hashtag
and he probably puts like a
everybody whacks off the internet porn.
And you probably put razors in your butt.
There's two stuff. Kinds of people in the world. Those who whack off the internet porn
hey,
and those who deny
speaking of
it.
Which, speaking of which.
Yeah, my grandma
you know,
does.
Goddamn Tartar, he's a
God
younger
damn
man.
Goddamn Tartar boy.
And then Dr. Leon, I don't know where he's been came from. And the two of y'all, I don't know too much about y'all. But I remember with me. There used to be a good old wives' tale of you hear about that gal who was standing on that stool masturbating with a broom and she slipped and fell and that broom went all the
oh,
way up
that
in
that sounds
her
terrible.
Kid.
Jesus. No, I've never heard
no, that. No, never actually heard that.
No, really?
Heard that
that's
story.
Not,
the first
that,
time
well,
hearing that.
You've never heard that story?
No.
No, no.
I think that
it's
sounds
just
really
stupid.
Bad.
I'm pretty sure
it's old
fake.
Wives' tale,
yeah,
right?
It's fake because
yeah.
Why
see,
the
that's,
fuck
if
would
I was
you
a woman, that would be me.
How about some of the shit
that
it's like a thousand ways to die shit. It's literally like, I'm surprised it hasn't been on there. How about some of the shit that
I think they're twat and hold them up.
Yeah,
nah, dude,
yeah,
it would
maybe.
Penetrate.
I think that muscle, that's pretty fucking
ooh,
good.
I couldn't imagine, though.
Nah. Ooh. A broomstick?
She was like, it would hurt. It's got to hurt.
Bad things would happen.
I didn't say it wouldn't hurt. I said
yeah, yeah.
it would hold her up.
I don't think it would
hurt.
Her
dumbass should
have gone.
Region.
Bad things would happen. It
yeah,
it
I don't think she would die.
No, I don't think she would die.
Come on, think
are
about it. Have you ever,
me?
Like, landed on something?
Yeah,
I don't know,
yeah.
dude.
See, I'm a very clumsy person.
See,
I know all about this.
But you go through
right,
all kinds
right.
of shit.
Skateboarded.
And,
I know
and then you become septic.
Yeah,
but
it hits
have
the
you...
right angle. Like,
right,
yo,
right.
yeah, you skateboard. You should know what fucking a popsicle stick is. Like,
yeah,
that's
I know
what
what's
it,
a popsicle
exactly
stick?
Exactly.
Where you just do the skateboard.
Goes up. Goes up
like,
yeah,
you're
where
you're
your head
and
your ass pretty much. And it just like your
yeah.
popsicles.
Right.
It stops. It stops. But that's not a pussy.
No, I know. I know.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying.
It's in you. And it's like.
Right.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like,
but what about, oh, like, well, yeah, I know, but that shit holds a fucking baby up for 9
right,
months.
Right, right, exactly.
Yeah, but think about it, though.
A
gooch, there's, I mean, of course that's going to hold you up, but, like, if you land on your belly, like, on a broomstick, it's not going to go through you.
But, like, it already has, like, the...
Popsicle stick.
Like, it's already in. You know
ouch.
What I'm saying?
Yeah, same.
It's already in. It's painful.
It's already
why'd in. You guys name it a popsicle stick? That's stupid.
No, that's,
no,
what,
that's
what
it's called.
That's skateboarding
what it's called.
Terms.
I don't
know.
Yeah, it's
I
an
know,
actual
but
skateboarding
why?
Term.
I know. No, I got, but why? You guys couldn't come up with anything better than that?
Because you're like a popsicle.
I don't know why it's named that.
You did it. What you named it.
411 Magazine.
Maybe that is a true story.
He'd call it the Master of Puppets.
Dude, I thought it was fucking Old Wives Tale.
That's what you would call it.
Old Wives Tale. Hey, I almost got it.
It's Wives Tale.
Did you hear that? Old wives.
Old
wives.
I don't know. I thought it was
old
wives.
I like old wives.
Wives?
Old wives. Well, hey, like speaking of masturbating.
Wives. Yeah.
So the other day I was collecting all my Skrilla as I do towards the end of the month. And I was getting my change changed in because I am a bartender and I get a lot of change.
I remember your
and I save
tub
it.
Of
so
change in the back seat.
It was about 90, 100 bucks or something. But so I give it to him, and he's putting it in the coin counter, and then you see him, like, look around and make this disgusted face. And I look over there, and he pulls a tissue out of my change.
Oh.
So I don't know if it's my cum
your
or my sneezy.
Yeah.
But it's one of the two. Or
why'd you do that?
I don't know how it ended up in there. I didn't see
gross,
it.
Maybe,
dude.
Maybe.
Fucking gross, bro.
So some poor bank attendant had to carry
wow.
And he just did it. I would have went and got it for him.
Wait, what kind of what bank are you part of? Because the bank I go to Wells Fargo, and there's just a machine, and you just
no, I don't go to that giant shit.
Well, like I just like it for that reason too. You can just go in, and there's the
like
machine. It gives you a receipt. You go up, get my money.
I don't like Wells Fargo. There's too
oh,
many people
nice.
There. There's too many people.
So you don't have to deal with a person until you cash in.
That's yep. my favorite
that's
person
good.
To deal with is a bank person.
No.
I don't know
why.
Why? I can't
except
stand anything else.
Why?
No. I make
Fargo,
a relationship with every bank person I know.
I hate
Lauren,
that I even have to go
sure.
into a store.
Hit
like
me
a,
up.
I know all
I like
their names.
Whoa. Lauren's a
stellar.
And then I talk with them. I know about their, like, one lady that she doesn't like the way her dogs lay on the bed. One's too close to her head. And then her husband always leaves the goddamn light on in the morning.
Fucking douche.
And then this other girl, she's 32 and she's thinking about having another baby.
Mm.
What bank?
She has two babies with another man.
She has two babies and she's thinking about having a third?
And then
don't tell me how to fucking.
Oh yeah.
Oh, all of a sudden the tables are turning, but tell me to drop something and fuck me. Right, my asshole.
Christopher,
popsicle stick up my dick.
Well, what I'm saying, these people are dealing with your money. You should have a personal relationship with them.
Yes. She's thinking about having a third kid.
Well, she's had two with a previous man, but this one's her fiance, and he wants to have another child.
She has more than three.
It's going to be her third child.
She's more than three, dude. I grew up with a kid who is a part of a family of like 11.
Yeah.
They didn't believe. I don't know. I don't know what religion that is, but they don't believe in like contraceptives.
Most of them.
And don't Catholics. Fuck.
No, I don't think,
you don't believe
Catholic.
In contraceptives. God forbid. I mean, yeah, we would always love to think like, oh, we use condoms all the time.
Idea,
we don't
dude.
Like to
fuck
have
that,
kids.
Dude.
No,
up,
I mean, goddamn,
fool
look
needs
at,
to learn
look
how to
good
pull
old
out
ass
if
mouth,
he ain't going to use
the
a
cat that was
condom.
Carrying
that's
that fucking
not
lumber
fucking
of a tree.
Help.
I
pre-cum's got a lot of jizz.
Pre-cum's honestly the most strong.
I know, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is strong.
I don't know. Either way, you're fucking getting some jizz in there, and you're ramming it in there with your cock.
Yeah, the
pre-jizz, pre-cum, pre-cum.
Oh yeah.
No.
I'm sure it works all right, but I'm not testing it. Nah. She better be on fucking...
Mark's like, nah.
Dude, I painstakingly make sure that I don't have a child. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, fuck
yeah, me
that
too.
Shit.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
But not the pull-out method's not good enough
I still
for
come
me.
With a condom. I mean, it takes a little bit longer. Fuck it.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Who
I'm coming.
It still happens.
I'm going to be in a vagina.
Dude, I don't. Dude, there's not much of fucking difference. Like,
not really.
Do you like... We don't,
unless...
Yeah, I don't like... Fucking
no. I don't
completely.
Know. I think there's quite a bit of difference.
There
I
is. There is quite a bit.
If you're going, you don't fucking
when
know.
When you get in a relationship with a girl, and she's
I'm
birth
not
going to
lie. I've
only
had
sex
with a condom like a couple times. Because I
should,
fucking sketch about having a baby,
days.
Dude. I'm sketch about
because these women are back to like the. It's not like when we were growing up. These people, they're all fucking everybody with the internet. And they're saying it's because I'm empowered.
We've got. What's it? Fucking Tinder.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm
just being empowered. I'm just saying
they're empowered.
They're fucking a lot more, is what I'm saying.
Tinder
so use
updated,
a condom.
Tinder's updated like their app to. Like,
hey, at least you're not watching internet porn.
That's true.
Yeah. Tinder's like updated.
You think
their
I
want to
profile
dude,
the way the
I'm,
fuck I get off?
I'm terrified for when a woman leaves.
I think
me.
You do.
That's like his third outburst. He's very angry today.
What was that outburst?
That's your outburst. That's your kind of outburst.
Tinder's
he gave you an outburst about your mom earlier.
Tinder's gotten so sophisticated.
You got mad at me about my phone.
What do you mean?
That it can get down to the exact building you're in.
Oh, really?
So you can only match with people in your building, like my apartment building.
But that's the thing I'm
and
terrified
like,
about.
Oh, okay. She thinks I'm hot.
If
I'm
the woman leaves
the elevator,
me,
let's fuck.
I know. I'm terrified,
it's so,
though.
It's
that is
amazing.
The only reason why Americans should own guns, to put them in their own fucking...
To shoot women in
making shit amazing.
I get it. But I'm nowhere near that mentally, because when I quit dating, there was nothing.
Dude,
even
fuck
in
that,
there.
Dude. Fuck,
yeah,
Tinder's
yeah.
so stupid because everyone just they lie about.
You gotta
their
remember
true
how
self
long I've
there.
Been in there.
Yeah,
they're
you
like,
can catfish a lot.
Yeah, dude.
Fuck
there's
it.
Just people that are like, yeah, I'm just so nice, and it's just something to be the.
Have you ever gotten laid off
ever.
Tinder?
No, never. I literally had Tinder for like a month, and I was like, this
I've
is
been
stupid.
Laid twice off Tinder.
I was like,
here's the thing.
I was
no.
like, this bitch.
Everybody
is
lies
crazy.
About everything. You just got to know that going in.
I know, but like, I'd rather know her instead of like come up to her and hear it.
Atta boy, you're a good wholesome boy.
Dude,
right?
I just think meeting over the
I'd rather
internet.
Meet her and go to church meetings.
See?
And yeah,
no,
fuck
but like,
you.
Imagine if you meet her.
Child.
She is the most like, you know that like voice that's just like, fucking sounds like. She's Chewbacca.
Shrill cunt.
But like she's a girl Chewbacca.
I've never heard a girl Chewbacca girl.
No,
if that's what you
God.
Get on Tinder, I'm not getting on
no,
there.
No, I'm just saying.
You get Chewbacca girls.
I'm just saying, like, if you ever, like, you've ever,
no.
Like, no, I'm just saying, like, if you've ever, like,
no,
met a girl and you're like, that girl's, and you meet her in real life, like, if you see her on Facebook, and then you're like, her voice is kind of annoying.
I can, that's a deal breaker
I've
for
definitely
me.
I've definitely met girls
voices,
with annoying
yeah.
voices, yes.
That could be a
yes.
deal breaker for me.
It definitely can.
Dude, I used to be so particular. No. I was such an idiot. I should have got laid more. What the fuck was my problem?
Right.
Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
Yeah. Don't turn away anything.
Knew what I knew back then.
Yes.
I'd be fucking
yes.
everything in high school.
Fucking A.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, retard.
Well, oh, my God.
Fucking story. Dumb.
They didn't give it up as easy. We used to work
fuck
for that
relationships,
shit.
All that
nah.
shit.
And you had to, well, I mean, you got it. But you had to work a little harder. And you had to be friends.
No, no, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And you had to be.
I just think we went about it wrong.
Yeah, we should have just
about the wrong way.
Yeah.
We should have been a little stronger.
We should have been a little stronger with our words.
Wow. Yeah. God damn it.
I don't know.
That's the only thing I would change. Otherwise, my life's been fine. I just would have fucked a whole lot more bitches.
Oh, yeah.
Me too.
Yep, absolutely.
I was in long-term relationships.
Yeah, that's dumb.
The whole time.
It's totally stupid.
Dude, what the
I did
fuck?
The same thing.
Freshman through senior year, I was in a single relationship.
I'm so mad that
you
I
got a, you got any a heart in you.
You got
you
married.
Got a heart.
No.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, you do.
No.
No matter how much you want to sound like a skeezy-ass fucking scumbag
no.
These women.
Rag.
I just
you
wish
got a fucking
I would have done
good ass fucking soul inside of you.
I wish I would have done
no how much you
want to
fight
yeah.
it. You want to be a
what
fucking
your friends doing?
Piece
banging?
Of shit whorehound.
Yep.
A fucking nasty ass
I had a friend.
You fucking nose.
Actually, you met this friend. He came in here one night to go to a party with me and Savannah when she was still working here.
Yeah.
You got a good
he's,
ass heart.
He's
got
to put up
he looks like Leonardo DiCaprio. I don't know if you remember him coming in here. But
I don't remember.
Heart of Leon.
Dude, I don't remember
but
man at all.
He got caught fucking one of our, he got caught fucking our theater teacher.
Oh, that a boy.
Our senior year. And she got fired
fantastic.
And all this shit. It was a big, big old thing. He got
give
suspended.
Her a reward.
He got suspended for like 3 weeks.
That's it?
Yeah. She got fired. And all
dude,
this
I
shit.
Wanted to fuck my teacher.
But he got caught
so
red-handed.
Bad.
Like
what teacher?
One of the, I think the principal
like
walked
several.
In. Yeah, there were
yeah,
several for me.
He's like, what
dude,
teacher?
I could name
several.
You a
but our,
handful.
Our
like,
principal like walked in on
I can't remember their names.
Oh,
the theater
Miss Sundine, you remember her? That little blonde?
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah.
Miss Rittenhour? Ooh, yeah.
But last time I talked to him, he was like, yeah, she still texts
oh,
me.
Oh, my Lord.
I was like, Jesus.
Her in an hour.
She still texts me? Better.
Yeah, she still
her
texts
life
me.
Got ruined.
Yeah, but still,
he got
I
to
was
stay
like,
home
damn,
for
hell
three
yeah.
weeks.
Who?
This guy who fucked my high school theater teacher.
James,
wow. If you're listening,
that
shout out.
Shout out, bro.
And it's not like it's not fucking.
High five, bro.
Hearsay, it happened, huh?
Yeah,
there's
it definitely
legal
happened.
Documents.
You can look it up.
Oh man! Then one of my nurses.
Did
in
we
high
talk
school.
About this on the podcast once?
I think we have.
Maybe.
Oh, I forgot.
I get drunk
about
a lot
it.
On here.
Oh, okay. No, because I don't feel like I've heard this story.
But you never
Sabato
wanted to fuck
wants
a teacher.
Leave.
No, definitely. Like, if you haven't wanted to fuck your teacher,
yeah,
no,
something wrong.
It's false. There's something wrong with you because.
Dude.
If you're gay, you probably want to, like...
Fuck your gay teachers.
Yeah, you want to
no.
fuck your guy
teachers. That's wrong. Being
me,
gay
me,
is wrong.
No,
yeah.
is
wrong.
Me and all my brothers have the same teacher,
kidding.
Dude. And, like, we
same
all, like...
Gay
wait, you
compete.
Said you, wait, you said if you're gay, if you're gay. And then you just went
no.
into me and all my brothers.
No.
No,
no you guys
trying
interrupted
to get into
me. No.
Here.
I was saying, because I was going to be like, if you don't want to fuck your teachers, then, like, you're probably, like gay. But I was like, wait, if you're gay, then you probably fuck your guy teachers. Like,
yeah, probably.
Yeah.
So then I rethought
we
that.
We just
want to
fuck everything.
Then I was like, something's got to be wrong with you.
You want to fuck your choir teachers.
Because you need to see some
yeah.
teachers
yeah.
nowadays.
I'm
some
saying,
teachers
kidding.
Nowadays.
I think, obviously, it's more men than women.
Yeah, I think everybody has to.
No, there's these two teachers that are, like, they're brothers at my school. And like
you think they were.
I actually disagree. I think
they don't say it unless you know, because you'll get your ass sued, motherfucker.
Well, just don't tag me. Just don't tag me.
Just what if they're listening?
They aren't. They aren't.
Yeah, they could be.
Hey, we're worldwide.
Yeah, bro.
We are worldwide.
Yeah, bro.
But
okay. Shut up.
They
bro.
Just, to be honest, it's legal. It's legal because guess what?
Kids?
Guess what?
Oh, in college, yeah.
Yeah, they
I
wait,
don't
yeah.
think that's a problem.
Yeah, they wait till
ooh. Unless it's a school.
They're smart. Like every. It's been happening since my older brother went to high school.
Speaking I think I don't remember what the what's that.
No, go on.
There's got to be regulations because I've had a family member get. Had to leave his position for marrying one of the students.
Damn.
Wow. Really?
But it was college.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, then you're fine.
I agree.
Speaking of fucking kids, so.
Yeah, who cares?
Like, there is this fucking Netflix documentary about Michael Jackson.
Oh,
what?
Shit.
And so it's based on this premise that, like, there was a certain point in his life. They actually think that they found his bones, like Michael Jackson's actual bones off of Neverland Ranch or something like that, somewhere off in,
oh,
the,
in some
like,
weirdo movie.
Yeah, yeah, and then they think that the past like 10, 15 years of his life was possibly some other person.
What?
Really?
Yeah,
I want to see this.
Which
what?
Fucking yeah, it's
what's
on Netflix.
It
I don't know what it's called.
Look
someone
it, look it up real quick.
I got Netflix on my phone.
Yeah,
dude, that's just like the fucking. You guys know like the Paul McCartney.
Dude, that'd be
thing.
Really interesting.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Yeah,
yeah. Some kid at work told me about it, and I was like, oh shit, I'm bringing it up on the podcast.
Yeah, because I've been wanting to find a documentary.
Yeah, yeah.
Because lately I don't like watching where there's too sad, or I like interesting ones.
Yeah. I saw
like that Dear Zachary. Have you ever watched that shit?
No.
Oh Jesus Christ!
Is it sad?
Rogan.
Watch that shit.
Rogan
no, if it's
up
sad,
on
I don't. What kind of sad? Like,
you'll probably cry,
like,
faggot.
But what kind of depressing?
You fucking little faggot. You'll
what
cry.
What kind of depressing?
It's about a kid dying.
It's called.
Something.
I think it's called Alive. Is Michael Jackson really dead?
Interesting.
Oh
no, dude! You guys know the Paul McCartney theory about Paul McCartney
yeah,
being dead?
It.
same thing or what?
Yeah, yeah. That he died earlier.
Yeah, he died in like that. The theory is that he died in like 1966 or something, and that the band like had like
an impersonator.
Yeah,
didn't
because
Paul, like,
in like 1965 there was like a Paul McCartney look-alike contest and like, but like if you look at no, trust me, I did a project on this because I was a huge Beatles fan.
Paul
but if you
dead.
Do like all these like different like if you like yeah if you replay certain
they
songs
sound
they, yeah they sound different they say stuff like and then if you like listen to Day in the
you
Life
can find that out
yeah
time,
Day in the
I'm
Life
sure.
they talk about like stuff and it's like it's all just like
the only problem
I,
with
to be
that,
honest yeah it's like you it's not like I doubt it's real
the only
like,
problem
really
with
bad,
that is
real.
Every famous person doesn't die the way they're talking.
I know
Kurt Cobain was killed by Courtney Love.
Yeah.
Jim Morrison didn't die in the bathtub.
Tupac
didn't
he's
get
still
shoved
alive.
The strip yeah. Elvis is
he's making
dead.
Rappies
right it's just like
in the
on.
Background
something's gotta be true out there
and these are the most megalomaniac people
right.
though so yeah. they would be
it's just ridiculous
no,
they
yeah,
couldn't
yeah,
stay
you.
In the shadows there's no fucking way.
No.
I didn't find anything on Netflix for that documentary.
You call your coworker and you say, fuck you.
Yeah,
prick.
Fuck you if
you
listening
made
to this
me
shit.
Look stupid live.
Yeah, you made me look dumb.
Fucking prick. I'm interested in that,
well,
though.
There's yeah, a title just... that said related to it. Said alive and with the exclamation mark, is Michael Jackson really dead? And that was the full title. But,
maybe I'll check it out.
Yeah,
see if that's it.
Do some Googling.
You can probably find it on Amazon or something.
I want to see that one. Who's the guitar player from Alice in Chains? Or Jane's Addiction, sorry.
I don't know.
Dave Navarro.
Yeah, apparently his mother was murdered or something. There's a documentary about it.
Wow, really?
That's interesting.
When he was a kid by his girl, or his...
soaked in...
No, murdered by her boyfriend. And then I guess he killed her, his mother's sister to his aunt just because she was there.
Have you guys seen but Soaked in Bleach, though?
I want to see this. Yeah, I've seen it. But I want to see
the
document.
Is it the one where you were telling me that the guy got off and like he didn't get in trouble?
No, he was on the run for like 10 years and they didn't find him.
Oh,
and then I think they finally found his ass. But there was all this investigation and shit. But, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like it enough to pay for stuff. So.
Right, right.
Yeah.
So until it's on something, because it's on all the pay sites. And I'm not into stealing.
Oh, it's not stealing. It's streaming live.
I can't do
fuck
it.
Fuck them. They can't prevent it. Fuck them.
I don't like it. Only because of the music stuff when I was a wee lad.
Even the music stuff. They need to move on.
Yeah, we've talked about this before. And I'm going to smash your nose
CDs,
with a skateboard.
It's never going to happen.
I don't want
it's
CDs
never going back.
Back
to the way I
don't think it's ever going to go back. I'm
even
just saying MP3s. I can't do it personally.
I get you.
That's all I'm saying.
Wait, what were you saying about
I pay
Courtney
for everything.
Or?
Oh, Soaked in Bleach.
Yeah, you're talking about Soaked in Bleach.
You ever seen that?
How much money you could save if you didn't pay for it.
Well, I only buy albums I like. It's not like I buy thousands of albums.
Download at least another 2 albums a week, probably.
We'll see. For a musician, I hate music.
Right, right.
I always just want to hear something I really like. Is this something you made? You're such a creep, dude.
This is on camera.
Such a fucking creep.
This is on camera.
I
want to
punch you in the dick.
God damn.
I'm turning your mic off, you prick. That's awful. Get a better speaker if you want to listen to fucking 60s spy music.
Let's plug you in.
No.
Yeah.
Some
no,
mark.
He's being punished.
You worried about Donald Trump and marijuana?
Actually, so there's that. There's a good guy that's heading on up there to talk to him about some shits. But
yeah,
we'll
yeah,
see
from a good guy, like a fucking.
He's
monster.
From the Colorado representative.
It's a Boulder DA. Boulder DA that, and he's taking a whole group up there to mobilize and talk about cannabis
right.
to.
I think
the Trump
actually
administration.
That's the only good thing we're gonna get out of this.
Yeah, I think that he might actually just.
I think he's gonna legalize.
He's just gonna go for it, and then that'll be the only good thing that anyone.
What
says.
I think actually what happens.
It'll
I
still
think
piss me
is,
off. But.
I think he goes right. I think he goes after us for a minute, and then all the states that legalize it kind of stand up. And all our senators start talking to him, and then it goes legal. It's going to go legal nationwide.
Like, there has to be a little fight first, huh?
Right. I think there's going to be a fight first. I think he's going to try to take us down, and it's not going to happen.
You're up already.
Yeah, no one turned you down. But I don't think it's going to happen, and all of us are going to stand up. And, I mean, we're at 27 states now medically.
Yeah, so it's
we're over the majority. Yeah. I think as soon as all
over
50%
of the
states say something,
have medical or recreational access.
So. And I think we're going to go legal. I really think we go legal before the end of 2017.
Wow, no, I don't think it's that quick, but
I think we do. I think we're forced to. Cuz I mean sent or what's his name?
I don't think we're forced to until California pulls in like $7 billion.
What's the attorney general?
Then all of a sudden that happens, and then there's real money involved. Yeah,
they're going too fast.
Oh yeah, yep.
They're what, quadruple our population?
Yeah, dude. They're going
to
California. They'll have easily have a $7 to $8 billion.
No, I really think we go nationwide legalization before the end of 2017.
Well, what is it now? Even though it's
what do you think Hank would say?
What
about what
about weed?
Hank was a party animal. Oh, about politics and shit?
I don't know. I
mean, he probably would have lied with Trump. Who knows?
I don't know.
Think so?
The fuck's wrong with your sinuses?
Yeah, no shit.
Jesus Christ. What is that made out of?
Don't bust his balls, man.
I'm busting his balls. Is that loud?
It's a lot of
I do that too.
What, you guys got a balloon in there?
Yeah, I got some crazy shit going on too.
Oh, I'm jealous. My sinuses sound like this.
It's because you never did cocaine.
Really?
That's all I get. Yeah, you fucking horseshit. You fucking weird fuck. Donald Trumpton, but he's a business boy.
Hey, yeah. Which brings me up to my next topic. Don't have kids. And everybody,
kids.
You know, like, you know, I hear all these elder statesmen be like, oh, well, Donald Trump, you know,
Donald
he's a
Trumpton.
Businessman. He'll make everything all grand and glorious. Well, goddamn, I'm a fucking fan of fucking depressing comedy, and that's why, God forbid, you know, a good old Rabin Williams, you know, he
I love
Rabin
Williams.
Some shit
Rabin.
Around his neck. And
that
he's
was
like,
Rabin's
I'm out,
sister.
I'm out. He didn't want to, like, go quick, you know.
He murdered himself.
Like, oh, absolutely, you know. And so,
you gotta respect that.
Don't make no sense. As George Carlin
Once did?
Yeah, he once did. He's now dead. Yeah. He did once say, man, yeah, let's trust businessmen. You get two businessmen in a deal.
No.
Man, each businessman's like, well, you're trying to fuck me up my ass, aren't
I'm
you?
I'm just saying on weed, that's it. Everything else is terrible.
Oh,
terrible.
You can't find,
I guess the pharmaceutical lobbyists.
You can't find good weed anymore.
No, you're right. It's terrible.
Yeah, it's all right.
Have you ever heard of the tobacco industry?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
you're a tobacco heir.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. What's your favorite slice?
Quarter slice.
Quarter.
You smoke tobacco?
Nope.
Maybe when I'm here. So thanks.
Right. Yeah, that's how I started. Thanks.
No, I'm
that's
just
what
kidding.
I used to smoke when I was a kiddo.
Right.
Turkish Royals.
No, yeah.
They
exactly.
Did they have Turkish Royals
exactly.
when I was
that's
a kiddo?
I don't know.
I smoked. I was a Marlboro fan. Fuck the rest of you bitches.
I don't know. I think
Camel is a lesser company. I never did like American Spirits. I thought it was, what are you doing, China?
American
man?
Spirits take like fucking forever to smoke.
Do you remember right?
Oh, yeah, the music's so loud. Let's turn it down.
You're the one who's as scared as the symphonic
music. Oh, I'm so scared.
Music.
I'm so scared.
Do you guys remember right before the Obama administration took over? They had the flavored cigarettes, the chocolate infused.
Yeah, absolutely.
Infused.
From
kind
Camel.
Of.
Camel. Yeah,
absolutely. That was all Camel, and then Obama made that illegal.
Prime times?
No.
Yeah, prime times for sure.
No, prime times are still a thing.
Yeah, I did say that.
They had changed though. They used to be different.
But yeah, it was like chocolate.
I know,
because
I used to prime time.
I kind of remember that.
Like,
it was a big deal. Obama made all the flavors.
I thought each cigarette was precious. I didn't want to fucking waste it on a flavor.
Right. Now they had to label them as cigars and. They can only do like certain per pack.
One of the best cigars I ever smoked. There's a tale.
They have
of.
To do fruits that kids don't want to eat.
But do you remember like the cherry and the vanilla infused cigarettes and shit? Because
those
were like,
humongous.
Was
that
was
wait, are you
2004,
talking about
2005?
Are you talking about
it was like
times?
Roll that shit the right, fuck out.
It was actually flavored
it
cigarettes.
It was like flavored
cigarettes.
Right.
They were flavored cigarettes. Obama made them illegal. Obama didn't come until office, so I was
good
because I voted for him.
You know how
time.
They became legal?
Who needs that shit anyway?
Them electronic cigarettes.
Yeah, it's kind of the same, but
I used to like
I guarantee
that bullshit. That's gone its way out too. I bet
you cut us up.
I hope so. They're
stupid.
Because
there's one fact:
they're healthier. Though.
No matter
I don't
what,
know.
Barely.
Barely.
X amount of years, everybody that you
there's
know
no studies.
Or knew of will be dead soon. Someday, That will happen.
Soon? Like the
well, goddamn, I really hope so. You're shaking your head no. What do you think? What do you believe in reincarnation? Because God forbid, reincarnation honestly, is a fucking fact.
I believe if you can make it to
damn,
the year 2060.
Damn, that's
going to
make that apocalypse fucking blow, man. I mean, what are you going to come back as a bird? Wow, what the hell are these things? Wings? How the hell do... Oh, no, I'm dead again.
No, I believe if you can make
that's,
it to the year 2060, you don't
one.
Have to
die. That was week three.
Wait, say it again?
That
you
was
can make
week
it
three
the...
of that joke. That was pretty good that time.
It was week
three. I like that.
But I believe if you can make it to the year 2060, you probably
he
won't
told
have to
that
die.
Joke to Judy.
You won't
earlier.
Have to die?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How did Judy do
well,
that?
I think we
We're
should
moving
die.
To robotics and shit. Why do you think we should
this
die?
This is more important.
Because there
should
be
more
of us on
this planet. He told that joke to Judy
planet.
Earlier.
Judy, like...
Yeah.
Judy that sits right there, Judy?
Oh, yeah, Judy was like...
I didn't see how she reacted.
How did
she
handle?
Say?
That was my last word
okay,
of the night.
Okay, got
to go. You should have seen when I walked her to her car.
Yeah,
said,
I hope
you
didn't punch her.
Judy was my last order of the night, and, like, and it was a baked potato with some cottage cheese.
She didn't even eat it.
Hold on a second.
Eat it.
She didn't even eat it.
Go ahead. Mental file.
Continue, sorry.
It was you.
I was pissed about that.
He's talking about you.
Continue.
Paul.
Yeah, y'all motherfuckers all right. Been talking. All right,
anyways. So Judy was my last order of the night, and it was baked potato with some cottage cheese. So I cut the baked potato. And then Manny brings it back to me, and he goes, hey, can you cut it zigzag style like
oh,
we used to?
That's how Bobby liked it, or did it.
Yeah, that's how Bobby taught me, too, but then Ricky told me to change.
Zigzag style.
Like this.
Yeah, it's weird. But she literally wouldn't eat the potato unless it
wow.
was zigzag.
If it wasn't zigzag?
Like, think about that. It doesn't change the taste at all. What the fuck you just say?
He said he wants his lighter.
Okay.
I don't have a lighter.
Here's
a lighter.
I have a lighter.
He needs a face mask. 15-yard penalty.
He wants like a face
first
mask.
First down.
On the defense?
He wants like
you
got to
clarify.
Mask?
On defense
what?
Or offense? You
I don't
Are
know,
you on offense or defense?
Hey, why can't you just speak?
Because he's a pain in the ass.
All right, let's all ignore him.
This is the police. Just let him go.
There you go.
They're just like, all right, move along. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, I didn't understand your guys' football joke. The face mask thing.
How? Because he was making all these symbols, and I thought he was, like, speaking sign language. So I was going to be like...
Boy, that went right over my head.
He pulled the face
you don't know
mask
what a face mask is?
I do, but I don't see how it was funny. That's my
Did
thing.
We laugh? I don't remember.
You guys all seemed very interested in it. All three of you football
making,
boys.
Like, motion, so
well, I got some cool like, news.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do we got?
This is my first week. I'm going to be doing some audio engineering for the Adam Dunn Show every week now. So
that sounds solid.
Every
what
Friday from 3 to 5. So basically, I'll just be running the board for their podcast.
So apparently, that's an internet broadcast.
Yeah. It's like a cannabis. They talk about growing mostly, but like they do a lot of like at one point, they're doing the like... genome of OG Kush, but
they keep it entertaining.
Yeah, we, oh yeah, it's very
yeah,
entertaining.
Yeah, definitely.
How do we get into that?
Adam Dunn Show. I think it's the AdamDunnShow.com or AdamDunnShow.com, and every Friday from 3 to 5. Oh, they're on live stream. They do live stream, so you can just tune in and just
what's that
catch
a
their,
site?
Yeah, it's a site.
Live stream.
Yeah, that's how they.
How
do
they do it though?
That's how I listen to the police.
What kind
cop
of cameras?
Cars.
I don't know.
Broadcast.
I'm gonna find that out this Friday. Yeah, so I'm excited to work
That's
with
That's the one
them.
Thing I haven't cracked yet. I don't understand it quite yet.
I have a webcam that I just plug into the laptop.
Yeah, get that off
audio,
there.
Audio. Hey. I'm the only one that I know that I took a photograph inside
you know,
the
dope
World
to have
Series
for this
and
podcast?
It's still broadcasted on the fucking wall. Nothing's fucking up nothing, but it looks visually
appealing.
Make
the viewers feel like they're here.
I don't want that on my shit.
Brogan started doing here. That. This
Get
week.
It yeah, out.
I just think it's fucking
cock
intense.
Licker.
I don't know. It's
asshole.
Really cool.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
You can't what?
We need 360 camera.
I didn't mean to call
it
you
would
an
be
asshole.
Dope.
You're really not an asshole.
Then you can upload that to YouTube.
I definitely just said that like a little kiddo, like I'm a jerk.
I can't wait for the first
asshole.
Phone to
right.
offer a 360
well,
camera in it because you know
space.
What's happening this year.
And yeah, definitely.
Three
of
All right, everybody's talking at the same fucking time. What the fuck?
What the fuck is this cluster?
If you were listening to a podcast...
Nobody's listening
and
to this.
And everybody was just doing that.
I do believe that we gave an intro.
Hey, do we have any comments?
Yeah, probably.
Who cares?
Don't touch
it. I just remember last week they said you guys weren't reading them. I thought,
show me your dicks.
Yeah, fuck them.
Yeah,
well, I can't with the stupid
yes,
shit
you can.
Here.
Yes,
I don't
you
have
can.
Enough room.
You got enough room.
They want to see dicks?
To show us your dicks.
I think that's
I don't
illegal.
That's a true.
That guest
yeah,
is
going
to
yeah,
remain
Tony
anonymous
wrote that.
On the requests. But yes, you said, did we get any requests? maybe about 40 minutes ago or so when somebody might have been tuned in, we got something that said, show us your dicks.
You're so aggressive. Comment?
No, you want a request. You got them.
Was that the
I don't
only
care
comment?
If you carry them out.
Wait,
it's not on me.
We're not supposed
it's
to
on
a
them.
Request.
Well, should we show them our dicks or what?
Hey. That's what they
out.
Want. Give the people what the fuck they want. Come
it's,
on.
It's too cold in here.
He doesn't like pleasing reason. People.
Why are you so mad about
he's definitely not
dicks?
A people pleaser.
I'm the host. You guys are the guests.
How are
Matt
you the
Matt
host?
Damon. I'm going over here casting. All right,
Matt Damon.
If Chris was here, he would.
He doesn't like pleasing
Chris. Why don't you show your dick?
So you think about Chris?
You couldn't even get the intro, goddammit, host.
I got it right. All right.
It
well,
took
welcome 17 back.
Minutes.
Welcome
you're the host
back.
With
let's
the mic.
Welcome back
hold
to
on, hold on, hold on. Hold
Request Line
hold
Central.
On. Hold on. Let's try the intro again. Put on the intro music.
So we're not showing our dicks.
Well, I want to see you get it right this
my
time.
My face is definitely in the picture.
We're going right. back to the
we're
intro.
We're going back to the intro.
You
we're
can show
intro
your dick
again.
If you want.
No, like, if they, if the people want to
come
see
come on, show us
here
dick.
We go.
Show your dick.
Son of a bitch and bastard, son of a bitch and bastard, son of a bitch and bastard. Son of a bitch and bastard, son of a bitch and bastard, son of a bitch and bastard.
Oh. Hey, welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen. It's about there near midnight, or a smiley face to the west if you look. And if anybody of y'all out there be astronomers, please do tell me what the fuck was that bright ass satellite doing getting brighter in the fucking western sky in the middle of the fucking eve in the, I don't know what you call these, weather controlled months. But anyway, well, we got a game show and goddamn, they hired me as a host. So let's go ahead and get into it.
I
real
forgot
quick.
He's a host.
Well, anyway, we got some guests up here on the mic, right? Yeah. Hey, well, hey, everybody. Anyway, give it up. Get up.
Hey,
all right, so we got no studio audience to give an applause track. I mean, we're not going to just play on an applause track.
Whenever anyway. He finishes the intro.
All right, I'll get off stage. Well, that's what I'm talking about. We're right. fucking edit. All right.
We're
hold up, the game. Be do that caution.
Hey,
hold up,
that's
caution.
That's the end of the show.
Hold up,
this
caution.
This is the end of the show music.
Bye.
Do we have any requests?
Bye.
Show
bye.
Me your dicks.
We're leaving.
Anthony can't be here, but he could definitely...
Oh, Mary Tyler Moore is dead.
Oh, yeah.
She couldn't make it after all.
That's the funniest thing you said all podcast.
That's the fucking greatest thing you said all night.
I'm going to give you that one.
This is intro. Extroduction.
Extroduction.
Is this your nieces and nephews?
Barack Obama.
Brothersrare.com.
Well, oh, that's back when we had it. All right, good night, everybody.
Very nice.
Night, everybody.